In this video, we're going to go over group codes. There are currently three different group codes that unlock different resources here inside your RapidFunnel. When you first downloaded the app, if you put in the group code secret and you click here on resources, you're going to see these two funnels, opportunity get a life and product get your greens. When you open them, it goes through a step-by-step process to connect, peak interest, present, follow up, and roll. Both of these funnels were specifically designed to target moms. In another video, we're going to explain how to effectively use these two funnels. However, the other two group codes to access more resources, you're going to find down here. If you go ahead and click on More, and then you click on Settings, and then you scroll down to the bottom, you're going to see group codes, with the first one being Secret. To add a new group code, you simply click the button Add. The second group code that we have is Elite, E-L-I-T-E. And then you're going to hit this plus button. Once you do so, you're going to see it add both group codes, and then at the top, you're going to hit save. Your profile has been updated. If you go ahead and hit home right up here, you're going to see there's now a lot more resources available. When you click on it, you're going to see exposure videos, products, success stories, documents, and training, with lots of different resources inside of each. Again, in a later video, we'll explain all the resources inside and how to effectively use them. The third and final group code that we currently have is for all of our Spanish resources. Down here on the bottom, again, if you hit More, Settings, scroll down to the bottom, add a new group code, and type in Español, and hit that plus. When you do so, it's going to add the third group code or Spanish. You can remove or add any group code at any time if you so choose. Up here in the top, again, you hit Save, update your profile. Go ahead and hit home. Now when you click on resources and scroll down, you're gonna see resources for each country in Spanish: Estados Unidos, Mexico, and Colombia. So take full advantage of these three different group codes with different resources. My recommendation is to start somebody off with the first group code of Secret and help them start getting their exposures out there to some of those moms with some of this new material. Then you can always add on more group codes to provide more resources once they get a handle of the application. Enjoy.